Listen, you cannot say tomorrow by this time if you are not confident about your life. You cannot declare upon someone, tomorrow by this time you shall see the evidence of the hand of God. If I be a man of God, that statement you cannot make it if you don't have any position of a clothes in the realm of the spirit. And the reason why Christians, they don't have confidence when they pray, they can spend 30 minutes just confessing sins. Still after confessing, they're still feeling guilty. Then how can you fight the devil? Am I speaking to you? All your prayers, God, forgive me, cleanse me. Oh, wash me in the blood of Jesus. Oh, God, from anything that has made me heavy. Oh, God Almighty, cleanse me. All your prayer, you enter it always by forgiveness. So that means you have been falling, rising, falling, rising, falling, rising, falling. And there is no uprising in your life. How can you spend 1 hour just asking for forgiveness? Kenyan, the most prayer they like is the prayer of repentance. When you call for repentance, all of them on the floor, they even know the positions. They love the prayer of repentance because they know they are so guilty. I can't remember when I enter my room and I'm praying, God forgive me. I can't remember. I can't. Because my entrance into prayer, I don't enter by forgiveness, I enter by thanksgiving. Adalia kotaya mahaza. Adele makatuze. Adai kete maya kato. Listen, I am not removing forgiveness. But until when will you enter prayer just by forgiving me? Cleanse me, oh God. Forgive me. Oh, cleanse me, oh God. I've done this and that. Listen, the Bible said, because they remind God of their sin, he turned his face against them. You can even remember, Holy Spirit, even the one that I forgot, remind me. Hey. Which Holy Ghost? The Holy Ghost I know, to remind you about your sin. My Holy Ghost. There is no Holy Spirit that can remind you about your sin. Are you understanding me? Because you sinning already, inside of you is able to give you already a signal you are sinning. You already know. Why will I again remind you? Holy Ghost, I pray, even the one that I forgot, remind me. Fake prayers. You are wasting 30 minutes whereby you can increase in other knowledge of God by simply, God forgive me, Lord forgive me, Lord forgive me. You are not moving in your Christianity. You are stuck. You have no knowledge about God. He's a forgiving God. And the moment it is guilty not working inside of you, that is causing you to continue saying forgiveness, but it's no longer God.